Hey guys, today I'm going to go over a warm-up I like to use if there's not a whole lot of time that I have before I have to play. It's a series of techniques of single strokes and double strokes. And some of the stuff that I'm using today is obviously my favorite sticks here is Hornet drumsticks. They get a lot of questions just because of their looks. They look a little different from other sticks. They got the O-rings here on the bottom, beveled here in the middle. It really makes for a comfortable feel in your hand. Also using a Vader practice pad and on the click track. We're going to start out at 180 beats per minute. Then we're going to go up to 200 and we're going to end on 230. So let's get started and show you how this works. There's my technique that I use if there's not a whole lot of time. It's something that really helps loosen up the hands and gets the show on the road. Hopefully that does something useful for you that you can use. And hopefully there's some more to come. Thanks a lot.